to keep inside forever. I found myself doing things in an attempt to make things fit together inside, striking out, reaching out, and grabbing, pulling to me. But it all in the sense that it wasn't working. It isn't the way it's supposed to be. It isn't the way I want it. Physical objects, my possessions, other people's, destruction of things that are cared about, and then destruction of things that are living on a lower level.
London was good! For public acid! Tempt him!
Friends from Leeds.
First, thank you so much to Ola, everybody else involved in putting on this fest. Clearly, I don't need to explain what an asset, what a generous person she is. Thank you so much for bringing us over here and all our friends from back home. How's everybody feeling? Yeah, this kind of thing is a serious undertaking. It doesn't come together automatically, it's not easy. It's not the kind of thing that just happens. It takes a lot of work. So, big up everybody who makes this kind of shit happen worldwide. EXIT, for all our friends from Glasgow.
The fear of those is what I'll accept. Fuck!
Come out this way for a long time. The pandemic got in the way of a lot of things. We really appreciate all of you taking the time. Anybody who took a bus, a train, a plane to fucking come here, especially all the bands who traveled. Shout out Arma X, Killing Frost. Yo, we just got a few more. It's called Songs You Realize, it's from the demo.
Oh,
Go scope it. Peace.